We are a society in motion, constantly moving in different directions every day, fueled by our wants and driven to seek our desires. For some of us, this is not the world we live in. Our world is shaped by our daily struggles, as we constantly feel the time stop when our needs and desires go unfulfilled. In order to help those who are frozen in their strife, the society in motion must become aware and realize that poverty is everybody's business. Poverty is a very complex problem with various causes. It can be structural, occurring from unequal access to goods and services, or situational, arising from certain events such as job loss, illness, or divorce. When people are deprived of their necessary resources and opportunities, they experience a greatly diminished quality of life.
Everything is fleeting. And what you're left with is instability, insecurity, and fear. Now, how do you expect people to live, exist, spend money, stimulate the economy if there's always going to be fear of where is my next paycheck coming from? Yeah, well, for us, it's where's our next meal coming from?
It means that there is not enough to be able to spread around, to be able to feed yourself, be able to go places where you need to go, whether it be doctors, appointments, or whatnot. Sometimes it makes it hard if you can't get a job here in Windsor because there's no transportation out in the county. And if you can only get a job in the county, you're sort of up a creek, unless you know people can drive you. That's what it means to me so far.
Basically, I'm in a 10 feet deep pit and smooth walls all around and no way to climb out to get out of it.
Poverty. I see poverty. I have seen poverty over the last 20, 25 years, not in my job nursing. And now I feel it because now I am in it because of injuries that I've sustained. But I've seen poverty where people suffer needlessly because of government restraints, and nobody cares. No one cares. And I've seen older people that have worked all their lives and thought they were working towards something to have something when they retire, and they have nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Being poor and having no money and being hungry and, you know, being out in the street or out in the cold, to have no job.
They can't afford to pay for it. They got to make a choice. It's either pay the gas, the hydro, rent, food, or medication. You know, if they get enough just to pay enough to pay the rent and the bills, and if they have any left for food, then they got to make a choice. If they get sick and they go to the doctor and the medication they need isn't covered, and there isn't anything out there, a generic brand, to substitute to take its place, and they have no choice but to pay for it, then they got to choose medication or food.
A loaf of bread is $3. Milk is $5. And they think that these people that are suffering, that are ill, like that are dehydrated and ill, can get off on powdered milk and, you know, beans, pork and beans as protein, and they can't.
They don't give you much spending money, so I usually hit the streets and try to, you know, hustle up some money.
Pathway to Potential is a community-based collaborative strategy for reducing poverty and ensuring social and economic well-being for the residents of Windsor and Essex County. Poverty reduction is a critical first step toward creating a strong, healthy, and vibrant community. Because poverty affects society entirely, Pathway to Potential sees poverty reduction as a shared responsibility and believes there is a place for everyone within this strategy. Currently, Pathway to Potential involves a network of more than 150 individuals, businesses, and organizations dedicated to eliminating poverty. Pathway to Potential encourages the society in motion to slow down and help those less fortunate.
Bird to pluck the olive leaf, and circling like a record round the spindle of my mind, where the needles worn the grooves too deep. Scratch the wax that's blistered from the heat beside, from any movement in the room. If my cat walked by the arm, skip, but to my surprise, my interrupting cat proved the sound already so severely compromised. The needles worn the grooves too deep. The needles worn the grooves too deep. Needles warm.